As a fire raged overnight in the North Hollywood apartment building in California, neighbors banged on doors to wake up everyone in the building. The Los Angeles Fire Department was on scene to put the fire out. There were three injuries and some smoke inhalation issues, according to the LAFD. Some residents were displaced. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.